March 7th, Cablevision may stop carrying ABC 7.
The announcement came moments before 8 o'clock tonight. But after two decades, Cablevision subscribers may be unable to watch Channel 7. And instead of seeing shows like Oprah Winfrey, Regis and Kelly, Jeopardy, Wheel of Fortune, Grey's Anatomy, Lost, the soap operas, ABC News, and Eyewitness News, they may be seeing this. From the Channel 7 Master Control Room, the station's programming is sent to its main transmitter atop the Empire State Building. Cable systems are allowed to retransmit Channel 7 under a negotiated written contract. But after 2 years of talks, Channel 7 has been unable to reach an agreement with Cablevision. And without one, the highest-rated television station in America has threatened to pull the plug on Cablevision.
The reason that we decided to go public with this is because we have a wonderful relationship with our viewers.
Rebecca Campbell is the station's president and general manager.
We've been told by them that Channel 7 has little to no value. I wholeheartedly disagree. I actually think that we have a lot of value, and I think our viewers think that we have a lot of value.
At issue, says Ms. Campbell, is the amount of money Channel 7 is paid for its programming. She says Cablevision already pays other programmers. It is shocking, Cablevision spokesman told us tonight, that in these difficult economic times, ABC Disney is threatening to remove WABC unless Cablevision and its customers pay $40 million in new fees for programming that it offers today for free, both over the air and online. It is not fair for ABC Disney to hold Cablevision customers hostage by forcing them to pay what amounts to a new TV tax. We urge ABC Disney not to pull the plug, he said, and instead work with us to reach a fair agreement. End quote. In response, Channel 7 maintains that Cablevision subscribers are charged up to $18 a month for basic broadcast service, allowing Cablevision to pocket more than $40 million a month. The deadline will come exactly 16 hours before the start of the Academy Awards at 8 p.m. on Sunday night.
I'm thrilled that people have options. There's, you know, Fios now has almost a complete footprint over the Cablevision area. There's DirecTV and Dish. There's AT&T. If there were no options, I think that it would be a much harder decision.
For more information, Channel 7 has established a telephone number, 877-990-ABC7, and a website, www.saveabc7.com. For the record, WABC-TV says it is cautiously optimistic about reaching an agreement. Liz, Bill.